Τον αιώνα. was pleased to find himself in you. We are also blessed as you are our protection, interceding for us night and day, by your intercedes and sceptres of the kingdom and strength of strengthen, wherefore we cry out and praise you. Hail, full of grace, the Lord is with you. The dominion of death, the Lord of the power, the mortals of the earth, Christ came in shadow and destroyed his might. Hades is held bound, the prophets are joined in exaltation. The Savior has come saved, the bosom of faith, come into the resurrection and faithful. Then in the eternal, the Lord temples before one of the Trinity, as in Hades and death. The earth shook and became deep to the faith, which seized with fear when they saw you. All the creation, along with the prophets, joyfully sing your own victory to our God, Redeemer, who has not destroyed the power of death. Let us now cry out to Adam in his ascension, the cross for Adam in. Come into the resurrection and faithful. Guide the grave of the death, to continue to build all upon the unchangeable hope, ever vigilant in the intercession and protection as the mother of life, he who dwells in the ever-virginal womb, just closer to life. Fortify my mind, O my Savior, for I dare to praise you from pure mother and fortress of the world. Aid me with the power of words and arm me with the depth of thought. But to those who petition in faith, you promise the fulfillment of their asking strength, and therefore illuminated upon the gift me and of same thoughts. For every gift of lightning comes from you who dwells in the womb of the ever virgin. Sinaxario. On this, the 15th day of the month, we commemorate the revered metastasis of our most glorious Lady and ever virgin Theotokos. Through her intercession, for the good and loving God, have mercy on us and save us from me. O Christ, the creative and finding wisdom and power of God, establish the church as fashion, unshaken for you alone, our holy and well among the holy. The words of enigmatic phrases of the prophets gave a glimpse of your incarnation of the Virgin. It was like ushered lightning, which was from God, as a light to the nations in glory and joyful glorification. The deepest of Christ out to your glory, to your power, O loving Lord. O Christ, thou shalt proclaim the divine and ineffable beauty of your virtue, for the eternal glory of the virginal womb, O eternal and the one in essence. You shone as a rising sun for those who sat in shadow and darkness. The fire within the well born and belonging to the salty sea prefigured your dreaming burial. Of which Jonah became the interpreter of divine will. For as in his shape he was as before and as none, he cried, "I will sacrifice to you, O Lord, with the voice of praise." Raging the gentle wrath and fire, the divine love puts the fire at you. And laughed at wrath and responded to the musical instrument. By making the God-inspired grief was near. Sing out in the midst of the flame, blessed and glorified are you, O God, the God of the Father. And who then negro woman get those people and continue. Roga dos Jesus a dos Iscriseris, te cantas de gustar. Ay, que vos teo pas venir, el dice patesi. So aquí quede, aquí quede, gasa to, y teo toco flora manatu, que soy Cristo gusta, ni me pusis, con ni un gol, con un mismo hombre.
Δεν είναι
Hail vehicle of the home of divinity, Hail who of all my ever giving united the earth into heaven. Rosa Patri, Geri Ogeani of Lemani, O Theotokos, Mother of Light, the apostles were caught up in the cloud of your end at your Dormition. So scattered throughout the world, they found themselves together before your pure body, reverently buried in. They sang with the voice of Gabriel, crying out, Hello, full of grace, unwedded Virgin Mother, the Lord is with you. Entreated as your Son and God for the salvation of our souls. In the beginning, Jesus, in the Son, 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 in Y haga tú en sus aposentos, o a ti si malotiste, o a la mana que existe, y cantarme de trote y eva y de ferote, o jana tus desfanatote que hiciste su pibitrime, y o inunde el poder, el rollito tristoso de óximo, como tu ser cotizas, tu osa así. Tu osa así, con mi santito por tu osa en mi chiste, que si mi chiste, es la propia cotiza,
si tu me ser, con tu me ser,
Yeah. καθηγασόμεν του Κύπτων τελειμάσου, ότι εσύ ο Θεός μου.
Ότι παράσχει τη ζωής, εν του φωτίσου, ο ψώμετα φως.
Παρακτήτων το ελεός σου, της γινός του σύζε, Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ισχυρός, Άγιος αθάνατος, ρέησον ημάς.
Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ισχυρός, Άγιος αθάνατος, ρέησον ημάς.
Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ισχυρός, Άγιος αθάνατος, ρέησον ημάς.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Άγιο Πνεύματι,
και
εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν.
Άγιος αθάνατος, ελέησον ημάς. Άγιος Θεός,
para todo el mundo.
anima, give thanks to him, praise his name. Through the intercessions of the Theotokos, Savior, save us. And holy Theotokos, King of Heaven, and holy to Theotokos, this praise be his peace, Theotokos. Sotter sos anima, Oh, merciful one, you came down from on high and condescended unto the three-day burial to save us from our passions. You are our life and resurrection, O Lord, glory to thee.
Sophia, και τες πρεσβείες τες εσμητρουμένη εκ θανάτου τας εισάτημον.
O merciful one, you came down from on high and condescended to your three-day burial to save us from passion. You are life and our resurrection, O Lord, glory be.
In the presbyes Agapitos Theotokos και προστασίες αμετάτετον ελπίδα τάφος και νέκρωσης ούτε κράτησε ως καρσοής πίτερα προς την ζωή μετέστησε. Ω μήτρα οικίσας
Thank you.
Και γέλετε το δέντρο λέγει να αυτόν τάφτα Και παρασάρτης την φωνή νεκ του όπλου, είπεν αυτό μακαρία κυρία, η βαστασάσε και μας τύγουσε τη λασάς. Αυτός είπε, μενούν και μακάρι οι ακούσαντες των λόγων του Θεού και φυλάσσοντες αυτόν. The reading from the Holy Gospel is according to Saint Luke. Glory to you, Lord, glory to you. Let us be attentive. At that time, Jesus entered a village and a woman named Martha received him into her house. And she had a sister called Mary who sat at the Lord's feet and listened to his teaching. But Martha was distracted with much serving, and she went to him and said, Lord, do not care that my sister has left me to serve alone. Tell her then to help me. But the Lord answered her, Martha, Martha, you are anxious and troubled about many things. One thing is needful. Mary has chosen the good portion, which shall not be taken away from her. And as he said this, the woman in the crowd raised her voice and said to him, Blessed is the one that bore you and the breast that you sucked. But he said, Blessed rather are those who hear the word of God and keep it.
Thank you. Πάσα, τελείω να γίνει και να μάθει τώρα. Father, who together with the Father and the Son is worshiped and glorified. Christos is the Christ. In one holy Catholic and apostolic church, I confess one baptism for the forgiveness of sins. I look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the age to come. Amen.
Stomen gelos, stomen, me to popo prosomen, di magiena na foran, en irimi prosferi.
Thank you. Tops and justice. Κύριε Καταξιού, σον ημάς δεσποτάν, με τα παρησία σα κατακρίτως το όμαν επικαλείσε, σε τον επουράνιον Θεόν Πατέραν και λέγει. Πάτερ ημών, ο εθνής ουρανής, αγιάστηκε το όνομά σου, κατέφτε βασιλείας, και αν και τον τέλημά σου, όσα νόκια με τις λύσεις, τον άρθρο ημών, ο Υιός σου, δώσε με τη σήμενο, και άφησε με το πνεύμα ημών, ως την μη σαφία με τις υπηρέτες ημών, και μη συνέχεις μας τον εαυτό, αλλά ρίξε ημάς το πνεύμα. Αλλά Πάτερ, for thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Amen.
Thank you. The servant of God,
και ευλόγησον την κληρονομία σου.
Thank you.
O Deceiver, I just want to know who you are, seek sanctification, and to you we give glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Amen.
And in it, for health of man, to be Lord and eternal man.
O Lord, who blesses those who bless you, who sanctifies those who put their trust in you, save your people, bless your inheritance. Protect the whole body of your church, sanctify those who love the mystery of your house, glorify the return by your divine power, forsake us not, who have set our hope in you. Grant peace to your world, to your churches, to your to the clergy, to our civic leaders, to the armed forces, and to all your people. Every good and perfect gift from above, coming down from you, the Father of lies. Do you will give glory, thanksgiving, and worship to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Spirit, now and forever and ever, into the ages of ages. Nicoletas Costadino Elenis, Aristea, Nicolaos Costadina Elena, Georgia Costadino Eleni, Ioana Vasiliki, Paleologu Ioannis, Costadino Cristalo, Kyriakos Sofias, Eftimios, George, Sam, Angelo, Chrysanti, Stefani, Grant the Victoria, Angelo, Christine, and children, Panayotis, Mary, children, Christina, George, Vanna, Nicolo, Sofia, George, Christina, Alexandru, Vasilikis, Vasilium, Mikalis, Kaliopis, Marias, Nicolos, Ioannis, Femnin, Diamandon, Femnin, Paisiu, Monk, Joseph, Monk, all our monks and nuns, clergy, laity, bishops of our church, Caterina, Dimitriu, Dimitriu, Andreas, Caterina, Frau, Dimitriu, Dimitra, Iani, Aretis, Igia, Sotirias,
Κύριε Χριστέ, ο Θεός μου, δουλείς σας πέντε εξάρτης στην παιδί μου, και όταν τις κυρίες άντας κοντά σας, αυτός όμως και τους άρτους τούτους, τους ήτων των νημίνων και των έλεων, και πείτε με αυτά, εν την πόλη να τάφτη και στον κόσμο στο άπαντα, και σε αυτό με τον άνθρωπο τους πιστούς δούλους του Αγίασον. Όσοι εγώ πιάζουν τα σύμπατα της Θεό Θεός μου, τις δόξες να παίρνουμε, στον άνθρωπο που δίνει τον Κύριο, ο οποίος μου πνεύει την νίκαια, και στους αιώνας των αιώνων. Δόξαν και πεινάσαν οι δεξιτούντες των Κυρίων που και λαποπίζονται παντός αγαθούν. Ουσία το όκεψαν και έπινασαν οι δε ζητούντες των Κύριων που και λατωτίζονται παντός αγαθούν. Πυροπλήκτων της Ελλάδας 15 Αυγούστου 2021 γύρω της κοιμήσεως της Θεοτόκου προς τους Ευρωβασιμετάτους και Θεοφιλεστάτους Αρχιερείς, τους Ευρωβασιμετάτους, Ιερείς και Διακόνους, τους Μοναχούς και τις Μοναχές, τους Προέδρους και τα μέλη των Κοινοτικών Συμβουλίων, τους Εντυμολογιώτατους, Άρχοντες του Οικουμενικού Πατριαρχείου, τα μέλη της ηγεσίας των Εγκατών, τα ημερήσια και τα απογευματινά σχολεία, τις φιλόπτωχες αδερφότητες, την νεολαία της ενορθόδοξης οργανώσεις και ολόκληρο το πιστεπώνυμο πλήρωμες της Ιεράς Αρχιεπισκοπής Αμερικής. Προσφυλής, αδερφοί και αδερφές, εν πιστώ, οι καταστροφικές φωτιές στην Ελλάδα αποτελούν μια αφορμή για όλες τις κοινότητες της ομογένειας απαντού της γης, να συγκεντρώσουν όλες τις δυνάμεις τους, σφέγγοντας για βοήθεια του πληγέντος ελληνικού λαού και της Ελλάδας. Διότι όταν ένα σπίτι καίγεται, δεν αναλωνόμαστε να βρούμε την αιτία, αλλά σφέγγουμε να βοηθήσουμε με κάθε δυνατό τρόπο για την κατάσβεση της φωτιάς. Ως Αρχιεπισκοπή, ανταποκρινόμαστε άμεσα στην παρούσα ανάγκη, προσφέροντας κάθε δυνατή βοήθεια και δίνοντας την ευκαιρία σε κάθε κοινότητα σε όλη την Αμερική με γενναιοδορία και αγάπη να υποστηρίξει κατά δύναμη τους αδελφούς μας στην Ελλάδα που έχασαν σπίτια και περιουσίες σε αυτές τις πρωτοφανείς πυρκαγιές που κατέστρεψαν και φυσική ομορφιά της Ελλάδος μας, αλλά και όλους αυτούς που ρισκάρουν τη ζωή τους στην κατάσταση της φωτιάς. Όλοι μας μπορούμε να συμβάλλουμε στις προσπάθειες που γίνονται για την οικουμενική ανάπτυξη και την ανοικοδόμηση των κατεστραμμένων από τη φωτιά. Έτσι λοιπόν σήμερα, για τις κοιμήσεις της Υπεργίας Θεοτόκου, την ημέρα που πανηγυρίσουμε το Μικρό Πάσχα της Παναγίας μας, κάνουν έκκληση σε κάθε κοινότητα της Ιεράς Αρχιεπισκοπής μας να πραγματοποιήσει έρανο για να το σκοπό αυτό. Παρακαλώ τα κοινοτικά συμβούλια να κατατέσουν το ποσό του εράνου άμεσα στην Αρχιεπισκοπή, έτσι ώστε η βοήθεια αυτή να προωθηθεί το ταχύτερο δυνατό. Για το σκοπό αυτό έχει δημιουργηθεί και μια ειδική ιστοσελίδα στον ιστότοπο της Αρχιεπισκοπής, όπου μπορεί κάποιος να πραγματοποιήσει μια απευθείας δωρεά για τον ιερό αυτό σκοπό. Ολόκληρο το ποσό εις το ακέραιο θα δοθεί για την ανακούφιση των πληγέντων από τις φωτιές, ενώ στο τέλος θα πραγματοποιηθεί δημόσιος απολογισμός για το σύνολο και τον τρόπο διάκρισης κάθε βοήθειας, έτσι ώστε κάθε άνθρωπος καλής θελήσεως να γνωρίζει πόσο ωφέλησε την Ελλάδα με την γενοντορία του. Είτε ο παράκλητος Θεός για πρεσβειών της Υπεργίας Θεοτόκου, της οποίας την κίνηση σήμερα εορτάζουμε, να ανακουφίσει σύντομα τον λαό και να θέσει τέρμα σε αυτή την λέλαπα που κατασπαράσει την Ελλάδα μας. Με πατρικές ευχές και ευγνωμοσύνη εν Κυρίω Ιησού Χριστό, ο Αμερικής Αρχιεπισκόπος, Αρχιεπίσκοπος Αρχιεπισκόπος. Archiepiscopal Encyclical for Greek Fire Relief, August 15, 2021, Feast of the Dormition of the Theotokos, and to the most reverend and right reverend hierarchs, pious priests and deacons, monks and nuns, residents, members of parish councils, honorable archons of the Ecumenical Patriarchate, members of the Leadership 100, the day afternoon schools, philoptical societies, the youth Greek Orthodox organizations, and the entirety of the Christ's name, plenitude of the Holy Archdiocese of America. My beloved brothers and sisters in Christ, the fires ravaging Greece have caused the communities of homogenia across the Ecumeni to master their strength and their resources and rush to the aid of the Greek people and land. For when we see a house on fire, we do not stop to ask who started it, but hasten to assist in any way that we can. As an archdiocese, we have responded to this need by offering our assistance and inviting every parish across America to generously support our Greek Orthodox brethren. Join us in providing aid to those who have lost their homes and possessions to these unprecedented infernos that are scourging the natural beauty of Greece, and those who are risking their lives fighting these fires. Together we can contribute to the much needed longer-term reconstruction efforts and for economic revitalization. Therefore, today, the very day on which we celebrate the little Pascha of our Panagia, the feast of her glorious Dormition, I'm calling upon every parish across our sacred archdiocese to take up a special collection for this purpose. I ask that the parish councils forward the collected funds immediately to the archdiocese so that they may be deployed as expeditiously as possible. Furthermore, a portal has been created on the Archdiocese website where anyone can make a direct donation to this noble cause. 100% of your contributions will be given directly to those impacted most by the fires. An accounting of all funds raised for this purpose will be made public so that every person of goodwill can seek out their generosity has effectuated positive results on the ground in Greece. May God the Comforter, through the intercessions of the Virgin Mother of God, whose sacred Dormition we celebrate this day, send speedy relief to the people of Greece and bring to an end this terrible inferno that continues to devastate our Ellada. With paternal blessings and gratitude in our Lord Jesus Christ, the Theotokos Archbishop of America. God bless us, and Lord, today is the greatest Easter. The Dormition, also called the Assumption of the Holy Theotokos, when we celebrate the presentation of the Holy Theotokos to her son, her divine son, the Lord Jesus Christ. As you know, from the very beginning of her life,
She was devoted to the temple by her parents, Joachim and Anna, and she was left there at a small age, not even being 3 years old, when she was brought first to the Holy of Holies, Staraglia de Magion, where only the high priest was allowed to get once a year, but she was met there to get inside because of the role that she had to play as a mother of our Savior Lord Jesus Christ. As you know, she there she remained where she was taught in the Holy Scripture. She was taught in sewing and embroidery, and also helping in attending work in the temple. That the girls were appointed to do, and later on we know about the sisters that she was chosen by God to become the mother of the Logos, the second person of our Lord Jesus Christ, who decided to enter into the womb of the Holy Virgin Mary, the Theotokos. She was first announced about this choice by Archangel Gabriel, who told her that she was to become the Mother of God. And she wondered, because she asked him, how is this going to happen when I know no man? And then the Archangel asked her that the power of the Holy Spirit, the Spirit will overshadow you, and you will become pregnant by the power of the Holy Spirit. So this is how this miracle is performed by the sisters. She responded to this with obedience, and she said that here it is the servant of God. She accepted this with obedience, and she kept this into her heart. Later on, about his sisters, she was betrothed to the righteous Joseph, who, according to the Jewish law, had to become stepfather, because stepfather of Jesus, because according to the Jewish law, there was anyone. Any child had to have a father, and you know about the genealogy was counted from father's side, so that they, before the law, Jesus had to have a father, a stepfather who was just being a protector of Mary, who was helping her throughout her life to fulfill this role that she was chosen for. And he, as you know, by profession, he was a carpenter, and he also taught Jesus into this trade. But he did not live long, because you know that during the time of the persecution and the crucifixion of the Lord Jesus Christ, he's not being mentioned anymore. Holy Virgin Mary was at that time 49 years old, and at the time of the crucifixion of the Lord Jesus Christ, the Lord Jesus Christ handed her down to his disciple John, he told her, this is your son, and also he told John, this is your mother. And from that day on, she was accepted into his house, and he took care of her until her death. But she lived after that for another 11 years, after the death and the resurrection of her son. And the time again came when she got to leave this this life, because even though that she had no committed no sins, but still she was under the laws, her body was under the laws of nature. She also had to die because she was also mortal. But the Lord Jesus Christ helped her throughout all this life. He accepted her. And after after she had died, her body was taken into heaven, because 3 days after the death, when Thomas was not again with the other apostles, he wanted to see her. He went to the tomb. They did not find her body, because her body was taken to heaven. And so, brothers and sisters, we always have this Theotokos, and Mother of God is our protector. As a mother of all, as a spiritual mother of all the world, she's praying for all of us, and she's the one who she's closer to her son. She's more honorable than the cherubim, and much more glorious than the seraphim. And she is standing at the Lord's throne, and she's constantly praying before Him for all of us. Let us, brothers and sisters, try to imitate her role in life, to be, to keep the Word of God, and to follow it as she did throughout all her life. Brothers and sisters, let us have mother as a mother of all of us, the holiest of all, and never to cease to ask her for her help in every need and every trouble that we fall in, because she's always as intercessor before God for all of us. Let us ask her to prepare us, the Lord Jesus Christ, to have mercy on all of us and to save us. Amen. Σορτάρτες πανεώτες, πανεώτητες, Μαρίες, Μαριάνες, όλους αυτούς που εργάζονται σήμερα αυτή τη μεγάλη αυτήχρονα σε σχολά, η κυρία Καράκη, κάτι τεχνική, όπως όλους εσάς. Και ήθελα να ζητήσω το Συμβούλιο να περάσει ένα δίσκο για αυτό το σκοπό για τις πυρκαγιές στην Ελλάδα, αν μπορείτε να περάσετε.
Έχουμε περάσει. Συγγνώμη. Έχουμε περάσει. Αγγλίων ή τόμων. 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 Αγγλίων ή τό
κανόνων.
Αμήν.
Δόξα σε τη Θεότητα επίσημον, Κύριε, δόξα σε. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και το Πνεύματι, νυν και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Ο να σας εντρυπνώμη σώσου λίτε να ως Θεός ημών, τες θεσμίες πανεχάντου του κανόνου αγίσουμε από του Μητρός, εις και την κίνησιν και μετάστησιν εν ορνώσιν προτάζουν δυνάμεσα του Μήτης οποίου σταυρού προστασίες του Μήτου με δυνάμεσα μάτια και εσύ εσύ του Μήτου εντόξου προβείτε πρώτα μας του Ιωάννου του Μήτου εντόξου του Μήτου εντόξου του Μήτου εντόξου του κομμάτια του Σύνδου Πρόβου θέλουμε το εμείς Πατρός ημών να μην τους κόψεις όλους τους Χριστόλου τον Αγίον εντόξου του Μήτου 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 εντόξου.
Η Παναγία μας είναι πάντα μαζί μας.